Hey, welcome back to Fable 2. My dog has just run away. Rooster, what the... Oh. I have a bunch of money now, so... I bought a really nice pistol. Because why not buy a really nice pistol with hundreds of thousands of gold? No reason not to. And I guess I ought to go back into Bowerstone and change that off of corrupt levels. Because I got all these firefly things flying around my head, and I'm pretty sure they ain't supposed to be there. These bandits are real easy to kill. I should probably have something nicer than what I got, too. I mean, this pistol is real nice. But, yeah, beating the shit out of them with a mace and then shooting them to death with a pistol does work. 27-hour tourney is going to put me here at nighttime, too. Oh, yeah, I went and got this silver key, because you can just dive down into the water and get this out. So that's out of the way. Maybe at some point I'll come back here and I'll fix all these prices so they ain't so damn crazy. For right now, I'm going to leave them that way. Because that's getting me a bunch of money. What's the point of getting less money on this one? I think instead of going and doing the main quest right now, I'm going to not stand here. You could leave me the hell alone, you fat creep. I'm glad she's petting my dog. That's a really nice thing for her to be doing. I'm going to use the snow globe instead of going off and doing the main mission, because I'd rather stand here and do that. What? No. Go the hell away. I'm tired of people hitting on me. Just because I was nice to you so that I could buy your shop does not mean I want to talk to you. Small snow globe, very realistic model of a village, and it's cursed, and let's use it. Alright, so everything's oh, goddamn, I remember this place. Okay. Knock on the door. I don't guess anybody's gonna open it for me. Well, that's what you get for going to a weird neighborhood and knocking on random strangers' doors. How's it going, fellas? Make them stop waving at you? And they're gonna swing swords at me. They were just kind of waving at you. They're blue, so do I have... Yep, I gotta bait the shit out of them with the mace. Get to hell back. I should have come in here with better weapons, shouldn't I? I got like no fucking health. And these guys are taking a long damn time to beat to death. How about you back to hell off, man? There we go. Hey, there's color in the world for a second anyway. Okay, what is it? Did you just reach up your ass for that thing? Oast House door key. Blue key that opens the Oast House. Okay. I'm going to guess that's the one that I tried. Yep. The one with the blue door. All right. Unlocked. Hey, how's it going? I guess I just need to beat up more of these blue dudes. I always did want to see you guys in concert. That is a bit expensive, though. You caught a butterfly you think's going to help me? That's an interesting concept. Oh. Oh, here's a chest. Can always use things out of chests. And this one's nice and shiny. A condom. Avoid unwanted pregnancies and sexually transmitted diseases with this fetching sheath made from only the very best animal intestines. And another condom. And another condom. And another condom. And wedding bells. Okay. Couple of condoms and a book about getting married. This is a fascinating place, old man, but I think I want to leave. That's the kind of shit you keep in your nightstand. Treasure. Show me the treasure. Ah, nice shiny chest. Got a few of these now. Infused will potion, huh? An adequate will potion to help you move past that awkward fun at dinner parties level of ability. Yeah, I mean, I don't think there's anything that holds me back on those. Well, that was quite a bit. pretty minor, I guess, by the point I'm supposed to be at for this. I'm a little behind, I think. Okay, blue man. There are a lot of you fuckers this time. It's a real good thing you gave me an entire field to stand out here and beat the shit out of you in, though. It's also a lot like I'm a hero in an action movie. Or a kung fu movie. Attack me one at a time. That's how to fight and that's how to win, guys. You're definitely winning this fight. Alright, let's climb down a well then for some damn reason. This ain't a well, this is a cave. Not the same fucking thing. Get the feeling we're about to have to fight a bunch of blue men again. And that's probably where we come back through. Based on good level design. Or common level design anyway. Oh, I see. It's another one of those Murgo models. Same description as before. I guess I'm supposed to be collecting those. These guys look like, them dudes, that dude from, they look like that dude from that weird-ass movie, the Dark City movie. Sin City, that was it. Pedophile got his dick ripped off or chopped off or something like that. Why did you follow a bird into a cave? Oh yeah, butterfly, bird, all that, blah blah blah. Let the thing out so I can shoot the damn thing. Okay, do I need to go around that way? Yeah, I do. Even though I think I'm supposed to be shooting this one, I'm still supposed to be following them. Whoa, hey man. Did not realize you guys would be here. I thought I had come into a new area where it was all going to be yellow instead of yellow and blue. And all I've got to fight the red guys with is a stupid little fireball. Oh my god! That was a hard damn hit. Yeah, I should have gotten more health before I came and did this crap. I got hit fucking once. Okay, I'm going to go and spend some experience points on staying alive. This is a perfect ambush spot, wouldn't you say? I mean, it's really just a bunch of gray dudes in armor standing on the walls. Yeah, I get the feeling I'm going to have to fight somebody here. Yep, thought so. Okay. Oh, my health went up a lot. Okay, well at least I shouldn't die from just one fucking hit this time. Looks like it was just the two of them, except for now I know that armor can bust open and have people inside. Rooster. Oh, okay, there's a child. There's a bunch of children. Okay, I guess we're following the children then. Where are the red shadows? Show yourselves, assholes. There you are. Just blast you with fireballs till you die. Okay, you can hit me with fireballs too, I can see that. Oh, you can teleport. Shoot, I did not. Oh, and you have more magic than I do. I only have the one spell. You guys have me at a disadvantage. Oh, there's a book over there. It has color on it. Madam Ursula's Diary. Appears to be the journal the schoolmistress kept in life. The children seem much calmer now that Myrtle is in an urn. They wore such wicked smiles the day I found her body by the desk. Okay, so the children are terrible, terrible people. That does not surprise me at all. I have dealt with many children before, and many of them are terrible people. They haven't grown into better human beings, and sometimes people don't know how to raise them. So let's go murder these children. I don't think I'm going to be saving them. I think I'm going to be just killing them. Though it has been a while since I played this game, I'm pretty sure Fable 2 doesn't make me murder children. Okay, asshole. Just stand there at the top of the stairs and shoot me when I come in. That's a prick move. Yeah, there you go. Die. Good. I'm glad you're saved. Where is the kid? Oh, there you are. Just stand there and let me blast you into oblivion, because that's how this is going to work. Yeah, sure, you're free. I can't be 100% sure that there wasn't an evil spirit guiding you, so let's just say that you're free and not an evil child this time. Hey, another Murgo statue. The dancing model. How many of those were there? 10? I think I got 3 out of 10 then. Good boy. You're such a good pup. Be well. Let's go kill some more red spirit thingies. Because fighting them one by one is actually really easy. Oh, next one's right there. Pretty easy to see you. You guys jump away too quick. Hate that teleport you keep doing. Alright, that's all the children. Good puppy. I don't know what you did, but you did something good, because you're awesome. Come on, Rooster. Oh, this is a red key. Oh, the red seal. Old tomb seal painted by children. Yep. That's not creepy at all. Children do that, you know. They summon curses. That's like their whole thing. Wait a minute. I see a wall here. Walls with cracks in them. That's how that works. Begging statue. Okay. Can't be open until you've returned color to the village. Well, at least I know that's the goal. I was already pretty sure that was the goal. Whoa, okay. You're easy to kill, so you can fuck off. And then you can stand right there and just be stupid. Not even attack me while I'm killing your buddy. Whoa, okay. All of you melee. It puts you at a distinct disadvantage that you could have used by having me get ambushed by lots of different things with lots of different colors. Have a rainbow attack me. Okay, back off. You guys should not stand next to me. It makes me feel really uncomfortable. Get the hell away from me, assholes. They're punching me. What kind of magic user punches people? There's a chest. Rooster, you ran right past this one. A cure-all health potion. And dog treat. Very nice. Couple of dog treats. Maybe Rooster was trying to make sure I found the dog treats. Shadow cultists. I'd love to. Just let... Rooster? I gotta beat the hell out of these guys. And then I can shoot you guys with this. I don't know where that... It sounds like somebody's shooting at me. But I can't tell where I'm getting shot at from. Oh, there you are. No, don't shoot off what you got. I need you to... Yep, that guy. All right. Real easy to kill you fuckers. Hey, you're free. That is my job. Oh, look at all the color coming back. And there we go. A nice, colorful, not-so-cursed snow globe. Oh, and there's chests everywhere now, so I can just open all these things up. Get something cool out of it. Regal purple dye. Hell yes. Pauper trousers. I could use some pants instead of this skirt. But, don't think that's what I'm really gonna aim for. I think a cursed snow globe is enough excitement for the day, so I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope you come back for the next episode. I'll see y'all later. Bye.